Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins, and in this edition, guys, we are going to do another coin roll hunt, and this time we have dun 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 halves. Yes, guys, we got a box of halves, $500 of fun for the whole family. So we're gonna get this bad boy opened up. And remember, like the crazy Russian hacker says, welcome to my laboratory where safety is number one priority. Always make sure that you cut away from yourself so that you do not get hurt, because cutting towards yourself can give you some problems. And it's better to have a sharp knife than a dull knife, guys, because knives really are tools. Not that you don't already know that, but hey, some people don't. All right. So we're going to open this thing up and see what we have. And wow, this looks interesting. We have a colored ender and nothing obvious off the back. But if we do find something, we will come back and open an ender live on film. If not, we will come back with a Kennedy Mids, or what I call Kenny Mids. And get back to it. Raven Hot Coins, stay tuned. Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins. And as you can see, we have the Kenny Mids. And we did not have any obvious enders, guys. There's a couple that kind of fooled us, but hey, that's how it goes. But we're going to get into the first one and see what we find. Raven Hot Coins, stay tuned. Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins, and as you can see, we have got through the first Kenny Mid, and we didn't find any silver yet, but hey, we did find a couple highlights, and what we are doing in these searches is looking for any silver, or NIFCs, known as NIFCAs, also not intended for circulation. So basically what these coins are, if you are new to this hobby or you've watched a couple videos and you hear the word thrown around but nobody explains NIFC, NIFC is not intended for circulations, and what'll happen is collectors or even dealers will order rounds of the current years that come out of the Kennedy halves directly from the mint. And then rather than take it to a dealer or try to sell it themselves, they throw it out there in circulation. I'm not sure why, but it's kind of cool because you get some cool finds and they actually have a premium. They are worth more because when you look in your red book, you will see that the years from 2002 to current, 2017, that all of those years have low mintages because, like I said, these weren't intended to be circulated. So the first one we're going to get into, guys, today is a 2009D. And this one is really nice. And I've been on a real good run of finding 2009s lately, so I'm really happy about that. This one right here is a 2010 Philly, so a 2010P. And these are in really good condition, guys, especially if you're looking to fill up a book, you know, you're collecting. They might not be super, super MS, but they're still pretty good, that, you know, about uncirculated, if not higher. And this one's a 2014 Philly, so not too bad for the first set, guys. We've got four more to go through, four more sets, I should say. So hopefully find some silver, but if not, hey, let's at least get some more NIFCs and maybe something cool. Raven Hot Coins, stay tuned. Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins. And we have two more highlights. No silver yet, guys, but we're keeping our fingers crossed, hoping it happens. But we got a 2007D Denver NIFC, not too shabby, pretty good looking coin there. And then we got another NIFC, and this is a 2002P Philadelphia, and this one's got some nice shine to it. It's got a little bit of bag marking and whatnot on it, but hey, can't go wrong to get a coin for 50 cents that has a premium to it. And like I said, guys, it's surprising to find it in circulation because the mintages are low. So I'm going to get into the next Kenny Mid and see what we find. Raven Hot Coins, stay tuned. Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins, and in this segment we've got through the next Kenny Mid, and we've done really well. If you've got a good eye, you can see the frostiness of silver. Yes, guys, a 1969 Denver 40%er, and just makes the search that much more fun, guys, because we got silver. We got another NISC, a 2010. This one is a Denver, because I can see the little D through the camera window there. And then we have a 2008 Philly, which is in pretty decent condition, not too shabby. And then a 2002 Denver. So guys, not too bad whatsoever. We've got a 40%er. We've got 8 NIFCs. We still have 2 more Kenny Mids to go through. So stay tuned to Raven Hot Coins. We'll see you soon. Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins. And as you can see, we have gotten through the next Kenny Mid. And we have one left, and we have a couple to highlight over here. We are just hitting the NIFC jackpot today. It's pretty crazy. We have a 2010 Philly. Get a little focused in on that. Not too shabby, so we're going to put that bad boy down. Then we have a 2006 Philly. Now, this one here, when you look at it, you'll see hear people referring to the Ring of Death. It'll be, you can see these little light scratch marks. This one's not so bad, but man, we're getting dates filled in left and right. So we will still put that one aside because that was pretty cool. And then this final one we found, the only reason we're showing off this 2001 is it looks like somebody wanted to counterpunch it with a Y. Or, well, they call it counter stamp. But yeah, somebody counter stamped it with a Y. And kind of neat. So guys, so far, 10 NIFCs, 1 silver. We got one more Kennedy Mid left to go. Let's see if we find something good. Raven Hot Coins, stay tuned. Hey everybody, welcome back to Raven Hot Coins. And as you can see, we got through the last of the Kenny Mids. And we got one really cool highlight, guys. I could not believe it in the very last roll. A 1978 S proof, and I will show it to you guys. You can see it is, you know, it's been touched. You can see on the what they would call cam of the face, looks like somebody's fingernail there, but it still has its mirror-like qualities and the high sides of the proof. This is actually the second 78 S that I found, so I'm kind of curious as to why these keep popping up, but hey, it's all good. So guys, it's a really cool day. We've got the counterpunched 2001. Nothing too fancy. We won't really keep it, but we thought it was cool for the video. Or maybe we will. But then we got the 1969 D Silver 40%er, which is really cool. And then from 2002, we got 2006, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 14. And that makes, wait, what is that? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 NIFCs, guys. Not bad at all. So, you know, just make sure you get out there and hunt, guys, and take care of one another. If you want to correspond, it's ravenhotcoins@gmail.com or P.O. Box is 2825 Vista, California, 92085. Raven Hot Coins, have a great day.